what we found is that there aren't any trends between socioeconomic background and performance, which is great news. Like, it just demonstrates exactly what we're trying to achieve here, is that regardless of socioeconomic background, your performance in the workplace is the same. But if people are leaving at a higher rate and it's not to do with their performance, then what is it that's preventing them in staying in that organisation? Is it culture? Is it the type of work they're offered? What trying to boil down to that specific issue.